under pressure. Under pressure. Pressure.
Hello, and good day to you. My name is Richard Tilley, and today I have a British accent. Do you have high blood pressure? If so, you should call your doctor immediately and demand a prescription for Lisinopril. I'm sure you're probably thinking, but Rich, I don't know what Lisinopril is, could you please tell me more about this amazing medication? And if that is what you are thinking, then today is your lucky day. Lisinopril is often the first medication recommended by doctors to people with hypertension. It is also used to treat congestive heart failure in adults, or to improve survival after a heart attack. Lowering high blood pressure helps prevent strokes, heart attacks, and kidney problems. It is an ACE inhibitor which allows the blood vessels to relax so blood can flow easily throughout the cardiovascular system. They work by disrupting the RAS system, stopping angiotensin 1 from morphing into angiotensin 2. Angiotensin 2 is a vasoconstrictor and stimulates the release of the hormone aldosterone. Aldosterone keeps sodium and water from leaving the body. Reduction in the amount of angiotensin 2 results in relaxation of the arterioles and a reduction of aldosterone. The reduction of aldosterone from the adrenal cortex allows the kidneys to excrete sodium along with water into the urine and also increases retention of potassium ions. This reduces the overall volume of blood pushing against the walls of the arteries and veins, which lowers blood pressure. Specifically, this process occurs in the kidneys in response to a change in Starling forces. If you are unfamiliar with Starling forces, then you probably didn't study enough last semester. By the way, alcohol is also an inhibitor of aldosterone, which is why bathroom breaks are necessary when enjoying alcoholic beverages. This is also why alcohol should be avoided when taking Lisinopril, but more on that later. The inhibition of the RAS system results in preload and afterload reductions on the heart and an overall decrease in blood pressure. Okay. But how do we get this wonderful prescription into the body? Well, that's the easy part. Lisinopril is most commonly given in pill form. You can take it with or without food. If you miss a dose, take it as soon as possible. However, if the missed dose is close to your next scheduled dose, don't be crazy and take them both. Just wait until the regularly scheduled time to take your next dose. How is it absorbed, you ask? Lisinopril has a bioavailability of approximately 25%, reduced to 16% in people with New York Heart Association functional class 2 through 4. Its initial onset is 1 hour and time to peak concentration is 6 to 7 hours. The peak effect of Lisinopril is about 4 to 8 hours after administration. Food does not affect its absorption and it will last 24 to 30 hours. How is Lisinopril distributed? Lisinopril does not bind to proteins in the blood and is the only water-soluble ACE inhibitor, and it does not undergo metabolism. Lisinopril remains unchanged and chemically looks the same when it exits the body as it does when it enters it. It has a half-life of 12 hours and the drug leaves the body through the urine or by hemodialysis. If you are excited about lowering your blood pressure with Lisinopril, you should be aware of the side effects. Coughing is a well-known side effect that can become quite unpleasant. Pregnant women should avoid Lisinopril because it can cause birth defects. Alcohol should be avoided when taking Lisinopril because combining it with a depressant could lower blood pressure to dangerous levels. Other side effects may include a lightheaded feeling, like you might pass out, fever, sore throat, increased potassium levels, nausea, weakness, tingly feeling, chest pain, irregular heartbeats, loss of movement, kidney problems, swelling in your feet or ankles, feeling tired or short of breath, liver problems, upper stomach pain, itching, fatigue, loss of appetite, dark urine, clear-colored stools, jaundice, headache, dizziness, and on rare occasions spontaneous human combustion has been rumored to be possible. Which drugs will affect Lisinopril? A diuretic or water pill, lithium, gold injections to treat arthritis, insulin or oral diabetes medicine, potassium supplements, as well as medicine to prevent organ transplant rejection such as everolimus, sirolimus, tacrolimus, temsirolimus and hippopotamus kicked my bottomus. Just kidding, I made that last one up. Also, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs such as aspirin, ibuprofen, naproxen, and others. Hey, have you ever heard of Ibotropes jararaca? No? Well, it's a Brazilian pit viper from South America. Can you believe that the venom from this cute little guy is what led to the creation of the first ACE inhibitor? Catopril was developed as a structural and functional analog from a venom. Amalopril was created as a derivative of catopril, and when lysine was added to amalopril. Well, let's just say the rest is history. So next time you come across a nice looking venomous snake, don't freak out because snake venom has actually helped lower blood pressure for millions of people from all over the world.
Under pressure. Pressure.